Outside stall. And they're all in line. They're off. Cloudy Vow and Majestic River come out running together. Parc Monceau is away running in third, just in behind them. Then Oasis at Midnight, and last of them all is Starship Pleasant, who's guided to the inside to race four lengths off of dueling leaders Cloudy Vow and Majestic River, who carry their speed round the first turn clear of Parc Monceau by about three lengths. And down toward the inside comes Starship Pleasant, running in fourth with three lengths to make up at this stage. And then at the back of the field, Oasis at Midnight. As they move to the backstretch, they went 24-3 for the opening quarter mile. Cloudy Vow, Majestic River, these two head and head on the lead. Parc Monceau now third and moving up outside of them. Then Starship Pleasant fourth on the inside, a length and a half off the lead. And suddenly, Parc Monceau and Majestic River have moved off from their competition. They've opened up three. Cloudy Vow's let them go and sits back in third now. Then Starship Pleasant alongside Oasis at Midnight, well out of it after a 48-2 half mile. Around the far turn, Majestic River and John Velasquez, three quarters of a length in front. Parc Monceau is second. Cloudy Vow, trying to get back into the race now, is only two lengths off the lead and coming back to the front runners. Starship Pleasant follows in fourth, and Oasis at Midnight has gained some ground from the back, got through on the inside, five lengths off the lead. Majestic River will turn for home in front. Three quarters in 1:11-3, they're into the stretch. Majestic River, the leader. Parc Monceau second, Oasis at Midnight to the inside, and Cloudy Vow in the center of the track. Majestic River into the final 16th, holding on to the lead. Majestic River and John Velasquez will score over Oasis at Midnight. And then came Parc Monceau and Cloudy Vow. Fact at $85, the double 660. Race 4 offers daily double, exacta, trifecta, superfecta, and bet3 wagering with no changes. Also no changes in the 5th. Race 6, scratch numbers 1, 5, 12, and 16. Kendra Carmouche rides number 7, Lucky Black, and Javier Castellano rides the 11, Somewhere Beautiful, in the 6th.